school. Guys, I don't know how long the recording has been stopped, but I hope it just stopped because yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go for red. Guys, so if you guessed red, yellow, or green, you are correct. So guys, I have a controller on my desk because sometimes I like to play on my computer with my controller. My controller also sometimes it's like on my mouse cord. So sometimes it makes me move, turn randomly because the controller, it is not good. So I think I might have to disconnect that sometime soon. I'm Brad Pitt. It looked like I'm Brad Pitt. I don't know who that is, but it looked like I'm Brad Pitt. I'm B-Rid. Guys, also, I'll ask my brother if he wants to, record with me on Call of Duty. He'll probably say no, but he might say yes. So the only thing I'm here to do is to get some wool. That's it. I'm leaving. That's all I wanted. I also want this. Boom, that's all I wanted. Guys, I have good luck. I have good faith in this one. Good faith. Blue's building over. Never mind. I was just joking. Because that was her failed attempt. It looks like. Guys, I'm raising one eyebrow. I'm trying to raise my other one. I can really only raise one eyebrow. Guys, look at this. Cyan, blue. Aqua. It's also cyan. Yellow and green. Green is, of course, going to be first. Dude, good job. You got so much in your gear. Oh, my gosh. I almost sneezed. And I feel like I'm about to. Still, I might sneeze. Aqua! Aqua Silverfish just won the gear. Okay, guys, I'm not feeling this. You know what the bad thing about this? You might, guys, of course, you guys, I've told you this before. You might feel like this is the easiest challenge ever, Dylan. Why are you doing this? The game might end before I even get to that stuff. Guys, you know how I said there's a controller that's yanking my, cord up for my mouse? But it's not just that. From playing Call of Duty, yeah, I am not used to this, fast sensitivity. In Call of Duty, it's kind of, slower than this. So I'm kind of not used to it. So I turn. When I mean to turn a little slow, I turn too fast. That guy had a diamond sword and diamond armor. I had a regular sword and a regular thing. This might be the end of me. Wait. Wah. Guys, momentum is the best parkour skill. If you didn't know that, momentum is actually the best. Without, you can't do some parkour jumps without momentum. If you're just shift. On every jump you do, if you just shift, it's not good. You gotta do the momentum and then stop. Momentum and stop if you want to. Shifting just makes you feel like you're gonna stop forever. When you wanna feel like, instead of shifting, you wanna just stop. No shifting. You're shifting, you feel like, okay, I'm gonna take a rest before I go again. But you don't wanna do that. You wanna go like this and don't shift. You just don't want to shift. I love these headphones, by the way. They're awesome. I can scratch my ear while I already have, while I have headphones on. The headphones that are covering my ears, I can scratch under. Da da da. Which is what, and I have a lot of itches right now. I'm itching a lot. Which is weird. Da. Me. Mario. Oh, did you see that jump? If that was real parkour and those were the only jumps I could jump on, then I would have not have failed. I feel like I'm doing the can't touch the ground challenge, but at the same time, I feel like I'm not. Guys, I can only touch cobblestone. Starting now. I can only touch, like, cobblestone textured. I already failed. Don't even care that I already failed. Dude, run for your life. Oh my gosh. Dude, I don't want to come. Hey now, I'm a watchdog. Momentum is the best parkour thing ever. Guys, I can't touch the stone starting now. No touching the regular stone. I can touch everything except for the regular stone. You see this? I'm doing it. Guys, I'm doing it. Just one more and I'm safe to go back home. And I'm gonna go back home after this one more. Guys, do you see this? I'm actually not touching it at all. I'm just momentuming. And I'm not touching it at all. You see this? Momentum is the key, telling you, it's momentum, it's just the key, oh gosh, I thought I was gonna fail there. That would not have been good. That would have been actually the worst thing ever, but I didn't fail, and I have, bah, bah, bah. Bah, bah, bah. Bah. Ba 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 ba. Yeah. Guys, look at this. Ooh, I have another good challenge in mind from that. The only F1 mode challenge. Look at those beautiful blocks up there though. Who should I go for next? I kind of forgot I was doing this whole challenge. It's kind of weird that I forgot. Do I have cyan? I do have cyan. It's called cyan, but the game calls it aqua. That's why I keep calling it cyan. Don't just be like, Dylan, it's aqua. It's not cyan. Wow. I can't believe how bad I've gotten. Call it Minecraft just because playing some Call of Duty. I'm used to, in Call of Duty, the shift button is run. So in my first game after playing like a game of Call of Duty, guess what? I was shifting and I'm like, why aren't I running? And then I remember, oh yeah, R is my run key in Minecraft. What does that mean? Hey now, I'm a rock star. Because hey now, I'm a rock star. Yeah. I don't still have Reed. I want Reed. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Guys, little thing. If you don't want people to get your really good materials when you die, throw them out when you're falling into the void. Throw them out, or you can't really do it if they're killing you. Stupid controller. Yeah, you can't really do it if they're killing you with their bare fists. You can't really throw it out. I can't believe I have a blue piece of wool. When look at their bed, I have a blue piece of wool. Okay, I think grays is like the easiest I could go for right now. So that's what I'm gonna try to go for. It's grays. Okay, I got grays.